What's the rarest block in Minecraft history? Maybe you think it's the cog or ruby ore, but they don't come close. If you recognize this crafting recipe, you're a certified Minecraft veteran. Back in 2011, Minecraft released a new game version, Minecraft Pocket Edition, but it was far behind Java due to hardware limitations. In 2012, they wanted to add the Nether, but the old phones couldn't handle the data, so instead, they added the Nether Reactor Core. By encasing the core in these blocks, you can activate the Nether Spire, the only way to get netherrack, glowstone, quartz, and zombie pigment. It lasted in the game for 3 years, but one day its functionality was removed, and it could no longer be crafted, collected, or found in the creative menu. But if you had a Pocket Edition world between these dates and made a nether reactor core and never destroyed it, it can still exist in the latest version.